Hello? Anne? You here? Anne?
Oh, Commander. Yes, I'm sorry. Just... this is hard.
Of course. You all right?
Yes. No. I don't know. My father and I didn't leave things in a great state.
An argument?
Yes. It was trivial. A disagreement on how to file some of the specimens. I was mad about something else. I don't remember what. I took it out on him. So stupid.
That's all right. I can come back.
No, please. I'm okay. Seeing all this again? He was so obsessed. Crazy sometimes.
I didn't get a chance to know him.
Oh, sometimes I felt the same way. He was a great man. A pioneer. But he could be distant. I felt like an inconvenience growing up.
You sound angry.
I was angry. Still am, I guess. But sometimes, he was so full of stories, he nearly burst. I loved that about him. It's why I signed up for this work. I can't believe he's gone.
We'll figure this out.
We have to. I need to know what's on the other end of that artifact. What he died for.
We need your help. You're our last chance.
You're right. Let me dig into my father's work to see what I can find.
Anne. You sure you're up for this?
Yes. When Leviathan took control of me, I remember being somewhere cold and dark. But my father taught me to never be afraid of the dark.
I'm still amazed your father got his hands on a piece of a Reaper.
He was so excited. Your claims validated years of work.
Did you take appropriate steps to prevent indoctrination?
Of course. It was completely shielded. And we all had regular psyche valves. But now, thanks to the artifact, I'm indoctrinated anyway, aren't I? Might as well be a Arachnid drone waiting for orders from the Queen.
You studied the Arachnid?
I wrote my dissertation on them. My father thought it was a waste of time, but now, it might actually help us understand Leviathan.
In what way?
We think of the Arachnid as telepathic, but there's really no such thing. At short range, the Queen uses pheromones to give orders. At long range, she uses an organic kind of quantum entanglement communicator. Whatever Leviathan does must be similar, entangling particles to stimulate neural activity. It uses the artifact to establish a connection, and then it controls the mind of anyone near it.
Hey, Lola. Need a hand?
What brings you down here, James?
Heard you're closing in on the Reaper killer. Anything that can scare those bastards has to be worth a look.
That's what I'm hoping.
Commander, you see this thing? This is great! Hey, Edie, husk bites, they don't turn you into a husk or anything, right?
I recommend you apply Metagel.
Hey, if nobody claims this thing, we could take it with us. You know, for research or... don't know, whatever.
We didn't detect any energy emissions from the artifact.
But the Reapers were able to use the artifact to trace Leviathan somehow.
My theory is that most of the time, the artifact simply acts as a receiver. We'll only be able to trace Leviathan through it when it actively takes control of someone.
As it did on the asteroid.
Right. Unless it needs something, Leviathan doesn't bother communicating. I guess it and my father had something in common.
You said Leviathan's control was similar to a quantum entanglement communicator, which is untraceable.
Yes, but this isn't a natural QEC. Leviathan has to send a pulse through the artifact to alter your mind and create the quasi-QEC effect.
And I know this is hard, but if there's anything more you can tell us...
I don't think there's anything more I can tell you. But maybe I can show you.
What are you saying?
The artifact only sends out a signal when Leviathan's controlling someone. So let it control me. You could trace the signal.
I don't like it. But we're out of options.
You know better than I do what Leviathan's capable of when threatened. I know it's a long shot, but I have to do this. You're looking for something to fight the Reapers, Commander. I'm looking for the monster that murdered my father.
We still don't know what we're looking for.
Then let's find out.
Commander, this thing we're doing with Anne sounds dangerous as hell.
Noted. Edie?
Energy signature locked in, waiting for activation.
This is pretty gutsy.
I don't know about guts. Crazy, maybe.
I'm gonna be right here.
Okay. I'm ready.
James, drop the containment shield.
Shield is dropped.
Artifact online.
Anything?
Nothing yet. Wait. There's something. I feel a chill.
Edie?
No trace yet.
Holy hell!
Signal is tracking. Maintain connection.
Turn back. The darkness can't be breached.
Yo!
Maintain connection.
Listen to me. I found you, and the Reapers are right behind me.
You have brought them.
You are a threat.
So are you. I've seen what you can do. The war needs you.
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Edie, do we have enough?
Partial lock. Maintain connection to narrow the search.
You heard her. We got enough. I'm hitting the shield.
Do it.
Man.
Anne. Anne, are you all right?
Yes. I think so.
Did we get anything?
Yes, but it will take some time to search. Coordinates sent to the Normandy.
Good. To start.
Commander, I sense something else. Anger.
It knows we're getting close.
I think it wants to kill you.
Come on, let's get you some help.
Signal confirmed. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Makes you wonder, what exactly is down there?
Dr. Bryson classified Leviathan as a Reaper killer. It appears it doesn't wish to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Absolutely. But then what? And say it is a Reaper. And we really want its help.
We're not gonna win this war by turning away help, even if it does have blood on its hands.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
Possible?
The Kodiak is spec'd to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out. Status!
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Scavengers. If they rotted clean from humidity and exposure, it might take more than a year.
Commander, hang on!
Yes!
contact! Under fire!
Status.
Shuttle's a mess, Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
Could we get to Normandy down here?
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
And we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
I'm game. We chased Leviathan this far. Let's finish this.
It's a long ways down. Not gonna sugarcoat it.
I hear you. And time's wasting.
Shepard, perhaps you are unaware of the degree of risk. Are we seriously proposing...
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
Looks like we are.
These old Ballard-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started. Got a cell for you, Commander. Find somewhere to plug that in.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Shepard, I gotta say, I'm not too crazy about this plan.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
But Shepard...
I'll be fine. Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Suit holding up, Commander.
Looks good so far.
Good. Getting some comm interference on the same thing.
Copy that. Cortez? Cortez! Sure, if you can read me up there. Looks like I've finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operational. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet. Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving. What is that?
I had to find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the door.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something.
What's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species could be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign. The fall of the Collectors. The Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why. Our kind was the apex of life in the galaxy. The lesser species were in our thrall, serving our needs. We grew more powerful than they were cared for, but we could not protect them from themselves. Over time, the species built machines that then destroyed them. Tribute does not flow from a dead race. To solve this problem, we created an intelligence with a mandate to preserve life at any cost. As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the Thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle from the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning. No reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter. Only the harvest.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose: preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles to greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment, evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No! You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
You release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It is clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Talk to me.
We're good to go. I don't know what the commander did, but the pulse is offline.
Damn it, we got a Reaper inbound.
Yeah.
Shepard, can you hear me? She's freezing. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
Better do that again.
I've got Ann Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
You feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Ann. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's part of this war now.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Ann. And thanks for all your help. Shepard out.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out. Thank you.